Evan was a full of himself rock climbing instructor who loved to climb all over his female students.
There you go, nice and easy.
He would check out the view while helping his girls ascend Mount Gymnasium using a climbing technique called belaying.
All right.
The belayer is in charge during the climb. They're the person who is holding onto the rope and making sure that there's no slack in the rope. They're the person who points out rocks and handholds for the climber to grab onto. They're the one that is making sure that the climber is safe. And if they get distracted, the climber could fall and die and get hurt.
I'm next.
And then Terry showed up. Terry was a first timer and needed Evan's full attention.
Evan!
Which he wasn't getting.
I'm kind of babysitting over here right now.
Until Terry slipped. And the belaying rope wrapped around Evan's neck like a hangman's noose.
Evan
had a choice. Strangle to death or screw Terry.
Don't cut the rope!
He cut the rope. But he forgot one of the rules of climbing. When it's raining big fatties, get out of the way.
A 250-pound person falling with enough force, almost like a ton of bricks coming down on the back of this guy's neck, right at the first and second cervical vertebra. You can think of the spinal cord as your cable TV network. If you have an interruption in the signal, nothing works. The heart and the lungs stop, and you die.
Evan thought he was God's gift to women.
Grow up, will you?
And then God gave him a gift, 250 pounds of neck-breaking Terry. Say thank you, Evan.